see why they call you the best bounty hunter in the galaxy.
I am Boba Fett. I am Boba Fett. I am Boba Fett. I am Boba Fett. The ship you seek is nearby.
Boba Fett is Darth Vader's right-hand man. Boba Fett is Darth Vader's right-hand man.
I am Boba Fett.
Boba Fett is Darth Vader's right-hand man.
I am Boba Fett. The ship you seek is nearby.
Boba Fett is Darth Vader's right-hand man.
I take it you have no love of the Empire. I take it you have no love of the Empire. I take it you have no love of the Empire.
I see why they call you the best bounty hunter in the galaxy. I see why they call you the best bounty hunter in the galaxy. I see why they call you the best bounty hunter in the galaxy.
What if he doesn't survive? He's worth a lot to me.
He's all yours. He's all yours. He's all yours. He's all yours.
What if he doesn't survive? He's worth a lot to me. What if he doesn't survive? He's worth a lot to me. What if he doesn't survive? He's worth a lot to me.
I have made contact with the rebels and all is proceeding as you wish, Darth Vader. I have made contact with the rebels and all is proceeding as you wish, Darth Vader.
What if he doesn't survive? He's worth a lot to me.
Never a condition of our agreement, nor was giving hand to this bounty hunter. That was never a condition of our agreement, nor was giving hand to this bounty hunter. That was never a condition of our agreement, nor was giving hand to this bounty hunter.
What if he doesn't survive? He's worth a lot to me. Put Captain Solo in the cargo hold. Put Captain Solo in the cargo hold. Put Captain Solo in the cargo hold. Put Captain Solo in the cargo.
Hey, this is Stuntman Mike here. I'm going to be starting Mass Effect 3. And where are we on Extra Life? Let's put it on here. Okay, so we're still at $160 for donations for the year so far. If you want. On my Twitch stream, I have a link up. extra-life.org/participant/AK Stuntman Mike 2021. We're doing this to make for sick and injured kids. Just trying to help them out. So that career. We're starting Mass Effect 3, bringing in my character from one and two. So let's have some fun. Might as well just keep going with the same power set. Actually, gonna be right back real quick because I want to set the subtitles. I didn't even think about subtitles. Okay, so be right back.
Thank you.
was just really bizarre. I was saying that my Extra Life Facebook fundraiser was already ended, even though I said it was supposed to end after this year.
You know the commander?
I used to.
Admiral Anderson, Shepard.
What's the situation?
We were hoping you would tell us.
The reports coming in are unlike anything we've seen. Whole colonies have gone dark. We've lost contact with everything beyond the Sol Relay.
Whatever this is, it's incomprehensibly powerful.
You brought me here to confirm what you already know. The Reapers are here. Then, how do we stop them? Stop them? This isn't about strategy or tactics. This is about survival. The Reapers are more advanced than we are, more powerful, more intelligent. They don't fear us. And they'll never take pity on us.
But there must be some way.
If we're gonna have any chance at surviving this, we have to stand together.
That's it? That's our plan?
Admiral, we've lost contact with Luna Base.
The moon? It couldn't be that close already.
Well, they get past our defenses.
Sir, UK headquarters has a visual.
We heard from Admiral Hackett. What do we do?
The only thing we can. We fight or we die.
We should get to the Normandy.
Thank you. a running jump. It's harder than it looks.
Come on, let's go. Come on. We'll have to go this way. Looks clear. Let's go. Come on, let's keep moving.
Major, you read me. I'm patching in Shepard.
We're almost to the Normandy. I've got Lieutenant Vega with you. We're taking heavy fire.
Husks! Take him out! Shoot him! I'm out of ammo. Come on, we gotta move.
Take these things out the old-fashioned way. Don't let them grab you.
Gotta find a way out of here.
Watch it!
Get you someplace safe. Take my hand.
You can't help me.
Shepard! In here. This is a goddamn mess.
Every minute these machines are here, thousands of innocent people die. I won't be responsible.
It's hard enough fighting a war, but it's worse knowing no matter how hard you try, you can't save them all.
Exactly. I get so fast. I thought we'd have more time.
We knew they were coming.
And they still just cut through our defenses. We need to go to the Citadel. Talk to the Council.
The Citadel? The fight's here.
It'll be everywhere soon enough. You said it yourself. The Reapers will destroy everything if we don't stop them. The Council has to help us.
You sure about that?
No, but you're a Council Spectre. That has to count for something. Kasha!
Thanks. I owe you one.
More than one. Grab some ammo.
They'll see you.
your head down. Nice shot. What happened here?
Our gunship was shot down. We barely made it.
You have a radio? We're trying to contact our ship.
No. There's one in the gunship, but it's gonna be crawling with those things.
Stay here, son. We'll get you out of here. Come on. Let's get to that gunship. Shepard, over here. I found a radio. Normandy, this is Anderson. Do you read?
Admiral, what's your location?
By a downed gunship in the harbor. I'm activating its distress beacon. Send support. We've got wounded down here. Major! Damn it! I lost the signal.
Let's hope that beacon does its job.
And fast, we've got company. To get there soon.
time.
Let's go!
Shepard!
Come on!
I'm not going. You saw those men back there. There's a million more like them, and they need a leader.
We're in this fight together, Anderson.
It's a fight we can't win. Not without help. We need every species and all their ships to even have a chance at defeating the Reapers. Talk to the Council. Convince them to help us.
What if they won't listen?
Then make them listen. Now go! That's an order!
I don't take orders from you anymore, remember?
Consider yourself reinstated, Commander. You know what you have to do.
I'll be back for you, and I'll bring every fleet I can.
Good luck.
You too, Shepard.
What the hell's going on? Where's Anderson? Where are we going? Hey!
We're leaving.
Leaving? What's going on?
Anderson wants us to go to the Citadel, get help for the fight.
Bullshit, he wouldn't order us to leave.
We don't have a choice. Without help, this war's already over.
Forget it. Drop me off someplace, because I'm not leaving.
We're going to the Citadel. You want out? You can catch a ride back from there.
Commander!
Joker, that you?
Alive and kicking. Got an emergency transmission from Admiral Hackett for you.
Patch it through.
Shepard, sustained heavy losses. The force was overwhelming. No way we can defeat them conventionally.
Anderson's already ordered me to the Citadel to talk to the Council.
First, I need you to... Lights outpost on Mars. Before we lose control of the system.
Yes, sir.
Joker, set a course for the Mars archives.
Mars? Roger that.
This is loco.
Why Mars? What does he think we'll find there?
I don't know yet. But if it helps us win this war. Grab your gear. Any sign of Reaper activity?
Negative.
Edie?
The base appears to be online. It's possible the inhabitants were evacuated.
We'll know soon enough. Be ready, Joker. Just in case.
Roger that. Normandy out.
We're almost there.
Still no contact from the base, but we've got a massive storm headed our way.
How long till it hits?
Half hour tops. After that, we're gonna have difficulty keeping up comms with the Normandy.
Understood.
We're gonna see if we can find the Mars rover.
Damn, that's a huge storm. Looks a lot bigger in person.
Pretty average for Mars, actually.
I'm glad you're so optimistic.
Yeah, we've got Reapers invading Earth. The station here is offline. A little dust storm seems like the least of our worries.
Fair enough.
Thank you.
till we know what's going on.
Roger that. Were Cerberus, weren't they?
Sure look like it.
Cerberus, what are they doing here on Mars?
Good question.
You don't know?
I'm not with them anymore, Caden, if that's what you're asking.
It wasn't, but you have to admit, it's a bit, convenient. Look out! Cerberus is here?
What makes you think I know what they're up to?
You work for them, for God's sakes. How am I not supposed to think that?
We join forces to take down the Collectors. That's it.
There's more to it. They rebuilt you from the ground up. They give you a ship. Resources.
Let me be clear. I've had no contact with Cerberus since I destroyed the Collector base. And I have no idea why they're here now or what they want.
Commander Shepard's been under constant surveillance since coming back to Earth. No way they've communicated since. Sorry, Shepard. It's just that...
You of all people should know what I'm about, Caden. Please trust me.
I do. I'm sorry. I didn't mean...
Easy there, Lieutenant. She's with us.
Shepard, thank the goddess you're alive.
Liara.
I was worried when the reports came in. They hit Earth hard.
Yeah,
It was hard to leave like that.
Caden, I'm sorry. But why'd you come here?
Hackett ordered us to come. Said you'd know what was going on.
I do.
Hallelujah. Some answers, finally.
Maybe. I've discovered plans for a Prothean device. One that could wipe out the Reapers.
Here? On Mars?
In the Prothean archives, yes.
We've known about the archives for decades. Why now?
Process of elimination, mixed with a little desperation. When you destroyed the Alpha Relay, you bought us some time. But then you were under investigation. I knew I had to do something. Hackett knew it too. He contacted me, asking if I would use my resources as a shadow broker to find a way to stop the Reapers. My search led me here. Hackett got me access to the archives and kept me updated on your status. I meant to come see you, but...
I was under house arrest. There wasn't much I could do to help you anyway.
I suppose you're right. In any case, my work paid off. The archives are full of data, an overwhelming amount. I think I found what we need.
I guess I'll believe it when I see it. Where do we find this weapon?
It's not a weapon, not yet. It's plans for a device, a blueprint.
It's more than we had a minute ago. How do we get it?
The archives are just across that tramway. Assuming Cerberus hasn't locked it down.
What are they after?
Yeah, they seem hell-bent on catching you.
They want what I'm here for. what we're all here for.
But why?
The Protheans came close to defeating the Reapers. They had plans to destroy them, but ran out of time.
And anything powerful enough to destroy the Reapers?
Just might be something Cerberus would be interested in.
So it's a race to the Archives.
We got company.
Bring it on.
Not this time, James.
What?
Get back to the shuttle. If Cerberus beats us to the Archives, I need you covering the exits.
But...
Now, Lieutenant.
I hear them. We should take cover.
Looks like they found us.
Cerberus get into the facility?
Not sure. One minute we were getting reports of the Reaper invasion. The next, there was chaos. Didn't even realize it was Cerberus at first.
Could they be working with the Reapers?
Doubtful, but I suppose anything's possible.
We'll need access to the pedway. Controls should be nearby.
Damn it. Security's been tampered with.
try. No. Damn it. Security's been tampered with. Shepard, see if you can gain access to the pedway. I can't seem to unlock the live feeds, but...
Did you see that? Who's that woman in the vid?
That's Dr. Ivacore. She got here about a week ago. Any luck?
Pedway's been locked out.
All right. Looks like there's construction nearby. We can get out on the roof. We can find a way around from there.
Great. Let's move.
Pressurize the room first. There we go. We have access to the labs. They'll take us right to the tram station.
Hey, there's a recording of what happened here.
Security station. Come in. We're seeing some odd activity down here. Our security protocols just kicked in. Everything's locked down. Doctor, I'll get you a report as soon as you...
Ugh.
Mars got in.
I should have realized it when I met her. I was just so focused on finding a way to stop the Reapers.
Stopping the Reapers is the only thing we should be focused on. It's not your fault.
But what if we're wrong? What if there's no way to stop them? What if these are our last days and we spend them scurrying around trying to solve a problem we can't fix?
Come on, Liara.
I know. I shouldn't think that way. I don't know how you do it. You've always stayed focused, even in the worst situations.
When there's so much at stake, I just think about what I'd lose if I fail.
That's a terrible burden.
We'll stop them, Liara. Together.
Thanks, I want to believe you. Okay, door's open. We can get to the labs and tram station through there.
Good. Let's move.
Cerberus built originally. Asari made Solaris. Cerberus built the Normandy SR-2, a cyclonic barrier. After the Battle of the Citadel, human and in recent years, the Admiral Steven, Dr. Liara, Flight Lieutenant Jeff Joe. 50,000 years ago, the
Echo Squad, I'm one of the Reapers.
Sorry about that. I had to go AFK there for a moment, for a few minutes.
What's that stench?
They just activated the decontamination protocols.
With the staff still inside.
What did they find?
More than I could describe in a short conversation. And they'd only scratched the surface. There are vaults filled with Prothean data troves that have never been studied. Tramline takes us right to the archives. No doubt Cerberus has it locked down. Hopefully we can override it at the security station. It's just through here.
That's an understatement.
I take it that's the only way in.
It's the only way I know of.
We'll skirt around it. Stay out of its sights.
I'll move up first. Don't let it target you!
Stay in cover, Shepard!
like they've made it to the archives.
And I doubt they'll just send us a tram.
Can you override it?
The archives are on a separate network. We're completely locked out.
Not if we can find a short-range communicator, helmet to helmet.
And?
And we convince them that we're on their side. Tell them the Alliance forces have been taken care of.
Good idea. See what you can find. What?
The Major has become very capable.
That he has.
Shepard! I found something.
What have you got?
He's got a transmitter in his helmet. If I can...
My God. Looks like a husk.
Yeah, not quite. They've definitely done something to him.
And by they, you mean Cerberus? They did this to their own guy? Is this what they did to you?
Can you compare me to him?
Shepard, I don't know what you are, or who. Not since Cerberus rebuilt you. For all I know, you could be their puppet, controlled by the elusive man himself.
Caden.
Don't try to explain it. I don't think I'd understand anyway.
I just want to know, is the person that I followed to hell and back, the person that I loved, are you still in there? Somewhere.
They didn't change me, Caden. Or how I feel about you. But words won't convince you, will they?
Probably not.
I didn't think so. You were always stubborn.
For those of you watching.
Me?
Come on.
How are you doing tonight?
See what Cerberus is up to. Maybe we'll both get some answers.
Just pop in the chat and,
Hello, this
is Delta Team. Conversation while we're watching
Anybody
this awesome
there?
Game. Well, you watch,
Where
I
the hell are
play,
there?
And watch.
We're at the tram station, waiting for extraction. All hostiles terminated.
Roger that. Echo Team will ride over and secure the station.
Think they bought it?
They didn't. They'll figure it out soon enough.
We should get in position. Flank them when they get off the tram.
Good thinking, Major.
Got it.
Here they come.
this boat on the road.
Yeah. Shepard.
Elusive man.
Fascinating race, the Protheans. They left all this for us to discover, but we squandered it. The Alliance has known about the archives for more than 30 years. And what have they done with it?
What do you want?
What I've always wanted. The data in these artifacts holds the key to solving the Reaper threat.
I've seen your solution. The people are turned into monsters.
Hardly. They're being improved.
Improved?
That's what separates us, Shepard. Where you see a means to destroy, I see a way to control, to dominate and harness the Reaper's power. Imagine how strong humanity would be if we controlled them.
Earth is under siege and you're hatching a scheme to control the Reapers?
You've always been short-sighted, hasty. Your destruction of the Collector base proved that.
That base was an abomination. Hundreds of thousands of humans were murdered there.
This isn't your fight any longer, Shepard. You can't defeat the Reapers, even with the Prothean data.
Work with me. Give me control of your resources and I'll stop them.
You'd do better than most. But the odds aren't in your favor. More importantly, I don't want the Reapers destroyed. We can dominate them, use their power, harness their very essence to bring humanity to the apex of evolution.
You've gone too far. The Reapers will kill us all if we don't stop fighting each other.
I don't expect you to understand, Shepard, and I'm certainly not looking for your approval. You were a tool, an agent with a singular purpose. And despite our differences, you were relatively successful. But like the rest of the relics in this place, your time is over.
Enough talk. Liara?
Don't interfere with my plan, Shepard. I won't warn you again.
Duly noted.
Shepard!
What?
The data, it's not here. It's being erased.
Goodbye, Shepard.
Damn it! How's he doing it?
It's local. Someone's uploading the information.
Hey, step away from the console! Now! She's got the data.
She's faster than she looks. Stay close. We can't lose her.
the data.
Dispose of him.
No! Grab that thing. Bring it with us.
Shepard! We got Reaper signatures in orbit.
Caden needs medical attention. We have to leave the Sol system.
I know.
The Citadel is our best chance. We can find help there.
Get us to the Citadel, Joker.
Roger that.
Hold on, Caden. See what you and Edie can learn from that thing.
Commander, I'm receiving a signal over the secondary QEC. I believe it's Admiral Hackett.
Patch me through. Clear this up, I'll do my best.
Did you get to the archives?
I was there. So was the elusive man.
I was worried Cerberus might try something. Did you get the data?
Most of it. He downloaded some before I could stop him. Edie and Liara are analyzing what we recovered.
What have you learned? Was it worth the effort?
Preliminary evidence suggests the data is a blueprint for a Prothean device.
Device?
A weapon, massive in size and scope, that's capable of unquantifiable levels of destruction.
Send me the data. We'll do our own analysis. If Liara's instincts are right, this might be the key to stopping the Reapers.
I hope so. Caden's been hurt. We're taking him to the Citadel.
Sorry to hear that, Shepard. But we both know this is just the beginning. Talk to the Council, show them what you found. With luck, they'll give you all the support we need.
And if they don't?
Do whatever it takes to get them on board. I'll be in touch soon. Hack it out.
Commander, Edie is extracting data from the Cerberus machine. We'll have details to present to the Council by the time we reach the Citadel.
And Caden?
I've done what I can for him, but we need to get him to a medical facility soon. The Admiral's right. It's going to get worse, isn't it?
Unless we stop the Reapers, yeah.
I've looked at the data. This weapon could be the answer if we can build it. I get the sense you don't quite believe it, though.
Be right back.
didn't see what they did to Earth, how is one weapon supposed to stop them?
What are our options? You know we can't win this conventionally. Commander? Isn't it worth trying at least?
I'm gonna check on Caden. Make sure we're ready to present our findings to the Council.
I'm sure the Council will see the need to help.
It'll be a hell of a short war if they don't.
Barely got a pulse here.
Move him out.
Where are you taking him?
Where to Memorial. Best care in the Citadel.
We're not going with?
We need to see the Council.
Right. Looks like they might be coming to see you.
Commander Shepard. Got word you were arriving.
Captain Bailey. Good to see you again.
You too. Though it's Commander now.
Congratulations.
Thanks. Now half my job is dealing with political bullshit and escorting dignitaries around. No offense.
None taken. So you're here to bring us to the Council?
I'm here to tell you the Council is expecting you, but they are dealing with their own problems with the war and everything. They apologize for the inconvenience and blah, 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 blah. Meet them here at Adina's office. They'll be ready soon enough.
All right.
You might have time to go by the medical center if you want to check on progress over there.
Thanks. I might do that.
You go on ahead. I'll head up to Adina's office.
One of my men can show you the way.
You? I'm just a tourist today. I'll try not to get in any trouble.
Commander, we've got a situation in the embassy quarters. We could use your help.
I'll be right there. The other half of my job. I'll see you around, Shepard.
No doubt.
You're on the Normandy, right? I saw it dock. It was last seen on Earth. Did Commander Shepard escape? She did, didn't she? So why would she be here unless she's seeing the Council?
Ma'am, I can't talk about that.
You don't have to. Commander Shepard!
What's going on here?
Commander, just who I was looking for. Diana Allers, Alliance News Network. I think we can help each other.
I suppose you want an interview?
Even better. I'm a military reporter with a show called Battle Space. We're carried on just about all Council planets. My producers want me embedded on a human ship, and I want that ship to be the Normandy.
Why would I want that?
Wars can be won or lost in the editing room, and this war needs to be won. I've got Alliance security clearance and operate without a crew. You get veto power over the segments I file. Can you handle an arrangement like that? Or do I keep looking?
Tell your producers yes for now. We'll see how it works out. Report to the ship as soon as possible. Any questions?
How much gear can I bring?
One footlocker.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Say not to depend on comms.
Welcome, Commander Shepard. Please, one moment, please. At Huerta Memorial Hospital.
Ilium is under attack, although the Asari colony is across the galaxy from Paladin.
Welcome to Serta.
All profits from sales go to help new medical research. Be safe.
The same term once used by a disgraced Commander Shepard to refer to a theoretical enemy. The Alliance military has abandoned the Hades Gamma Cluster to incoming Reaper forces. Recent intel suggests that the entire Batarian hegemony has been destroyed by an unknown force. Early reports indicate that Earth has fallen to the same enemy force that attacked Batarian space. Incursions by enemy forces are being reported in Turian colonies. Fighting is said to have reached Palavin. Ilium is under attack. Although the Asari colony is across the galaxy from Palavin and Earth, the invading force appears to be the same that attacked those planets. According to the Council, these galaxy-wide attacks are part of a massive and organized invasion plan. The Council called the invaders Reapers, the same term once used by a disgraced Commander Shepard to refer to a theoretical enemy. The Alliance military has abandoned the Hades Gamma Cluster to incoming Reaper forces. Recent intel suggests that the entire...
Patient's stable for now.
That was touch and go. Good work, Dr. Freya.
Neural sling still the best course of action.
I'll see if we have the required spatial bindings. Meet you back here.
Soon?
Well, we need to prescribe you another round of antibiotics.
When I ship out.
Your squad applied the Meditel correctly, but infection had already set in by the time they found you.
The Council called the invaders Reapers, the same term once used by a disgraced Commander Shepard to refer to.
Hey, Caden. Don't know if you can hear me, but since you can't tell me to get the hell out either, I'm gonna take my chances. Don't die, Caden. You've got to fight. We need you in this. Seeing you in action again reminded me you're a hell of a soldier. The Alliance could sure use you. I could use you. You need anything, Doc, let me know. And that's an order.
The Alliance military has abandoned the Hades Gamma Cluster to incoming Reaper forces.
Shepard, there you are. Dr. Chakwas, you're here?
I'm working at an Alliance R&D lab down in Shelter Wards, coordinating closely with Admiral Hackett. I heard you escaped Earth in the Normandy, and that someone was critically injured. I came as fast as I could.
We had a run-in with a Cerberus synthetic on Mars. Caden took the worst of it. How is he doing?
Very well, all things considered. I'm impressed with Major Alenko's resilience, as well as Dr. Michelle's expertise. I wish I could have been there to help on Mars.
It's been 6 months, Doctor. How have you been?
Good. I've been fortunate. When they impounded Normandy, the Alliance didn't really know what to do with me. I was never officially part of Cerberus, and I'd gotten a proper leave of absence from my previous post.
So you hadn't technically done anything wrong by joining me to defeat the Collectors?
Yes, though I suppose if you were judged to be a war criminal, I would have been tried as an accessory.
Your place is in Normandy's medbay, not some lab.
I couldn't agree more. You say the word, and I'm with you.
The Normandy wouldn't be the same without you, Doctor. Get your things. Docking bay D-24.
Yes, Commander. And thank you.
Don't thank me so soon. Remember, Joker's still aboard.
And I'd be surprised if he's been remembering his medication.
Ilium is under attack. One of the Asari colonies across the galaxy.
Commander Shepard, good to see you.
Dr. Michelle, it's been a long time. You've come a long way from that small clinic down in the wards.
Because of you, I don't know where I'd be if you hadn't dealt with Fist and his thugs. Now I met a physician in the Presidium Clinic. You gave me this chance. I assume you're here about Major Alenko.
How is Caden doing?
The head trauma was severe, but we reduced the swelling quickly. These types of injury can go either way. He hasn't regained consciousness yet, but his vitals are strong, so I'm optimistic. You can go see him if you like. He's just down the hall.
This war may leave a lot of injured people homeless. Can the Citadel clinics care for them all?
We're fine now, but I'm worried. Every hospital on the Citadel is preparing for the worst. I hear the docks are tightly controlled, but we just can't leave people floating out there forever.
How are your medical supplies holding up?
We're well stocked now, but I can't say I'm not worried about the future. We've posted guards on our reserves. War profiteering has already begun.
With a center of this size, you must have a lot of direct reports.
We've got 12 full-time doctors and over 50 support staff. It can be overwhelming, quite different from my days in the wards.
Keep up the good work, Doctor.
You too, Commander.
According to the Council, these galaxy-wide attacks are part of a massive and organized invasion plan. The Council called the invaders Reapers, the same term once used by a disgraced Commander Shepard.
Welcome, Commander Shepard. One moment.
Tell the Primacy that the Vol Protectorate wishes to assist with the Alliance project. We had a Prothean obelisk that might have helped. Sadly, it was lost in the Shrike Abyssal. Nevertheless, we are committed to helping.
Incursions by enemy forces are being reported in Turian colonies. Fighting is said to have reached Paladin.
Looking for my son.
But we spoke about this already. You about his mission.
There is no anti-humanity conspiracy here, Ms. Al-Jalani. The Council's simply not granting interviews at this time.
My viewers are going to know that CSEC and the Council are denying them access.
Listen, lady, you think I like playing gatekeeper between the paparazzi and the politicians? I don't have time to babysit them, and I'm not here to hold your hand.
Well, I'm camping out until I'm granted an audience.
Fine. I hope you brought a sleeping bag.
Commander Shepard? Commander, humanity has questions.
Damn press.
So you're keeping the peace?
Yeah, I feel like a glorified doorman.
Most people would see it as a move up.
Wedged in here with all the stuffed shirts? I'd rather be back down on the streets. I appreciate the higher pay grade, but I'm not a political creature.
If you didn't want to be upped, why'd you accept?
You don't say no to Counselor Udina. Well, maybe you would, but I gotta live here. I know, squeaky wheel gets the oil, but I didn't lobby for a promotion like some other officers. And not even sure why he picked me. Never know with politicians. I hate political BS.
Don't lose your edge. You might need it.
Oh, wouldn't mind an excuse to get my fingers dirty. It's killing me about Earth.
You and me both.
I haven't been back in years. No, I may never. If this ain't the end of days, it's pretty damn close.
Thank you. Commander, Counselor Udina said you'd be coming. If you'll follow me, the council is already in session.
We've got our own problems, Counselor. Earth is not in this alone.
But Earth was the first council world hit. By our reports, it faces the brunt of the attack.
By your reports.
The reports are accurate. Earth was attacked by the Reapers. And it's just the beginning. We need your help. Everything you can spare.
Each of us faces a similar situation. Even now, the Reapers are pressing on our borders. If we lend you our strength to help Earth, our own worlds will fall.
We must fight this enemy together.
And so we should just follow you to Earth?
Even if we were to unite our fleets, do you really believe we could defeat the Reapers?
I don't expect you to follow me without a plan.
Counselors, we have that plan, a blueprint created by the Protheans during their war with the Reapers.
A blueprint for what?
We're still piecing it together, but it appears to be a weapon of some sort.
Capable of destroying the Reapers?
So it would seem.
The scales. It would be a colossal undertaking.
No. I forwarded the plans to Admiral Hackett. The remnants of the human fleet are already gathering resources to begin construction.
Our initial calculation suggests it is very feasible to build.
If we work together.
Have you considered that the Reapers destroyed the Protheans? What good did this weapon do?
It was incomplete. There was a missing component, here. Something referred to only as the catalyst. But they ran out of time before they could finish building it.
Do you really believe this can stop the Reapers?
Liara believes it can work, and so do I. And while I haven't always agreed with Udina, he's right about this. We need to stand together, now more than ever. The Reapers won't stop it, Earth. They'll destroy every organic being in the galaxy if we don't find a way to stop them.
The cruel and unfortunate truth is that while the Reapers focus on Earth, we can prepare and regroup.
We are convening a summit amongst our species. If we can manage to secure our own borders, we may once again consider aiding.
I'm sorry, Commander. That is the best we can do.
Shepard, meet me in my office.
I hope that's an offer of support. I'll be digging up what I can on this Prothean device, Shepard.
They're a bunch of self-concerned jackasses, Shepard. We may have a spot in the Council, but humanity will always be considered second-rate.
How can they be so blind?
They're scared, and they're looking out for themselves.
Our people are scared, and we are looking out for them the best we know how.
Counselor?
Commander, I can't give you what you need, but I can tell you how to get it.
I'm listening.
Primarch Vidorian called the war summit, but we lost contact with him when the Reapers hit Palavin. Those meetings won't proceed without him. The Normandy is one of the few ships that can extract Primarch Vidorian undetected.
So far, you've only explained how I can help you.
It might seem that way. But the leaders of this summit will be the ones deciding our future, the fate of our fleets, where they fight, and with whom. A grateful Primarch would be a tremendous ally in your bid to unite us.
We're at war, and you want me to play politician?
If it gets you what you need, what does it matter? Our latest intelligence says that the Primarch was moved to a base on Palavan's largest moon. I've done all I can to help. The rest is up to you. There is one other thing. The Council wanted me to tell you. We've chosen to uphold your Spectre status. And various resources will be made available to you. Good day.
Well, that went well.
It's a start. I'll talk to the others in the meantime. See if we can support this summit. Move things along.
Thanks.
The Reaper called Reaper Indoctrination is an insidious. The Citadel races have classified the known variants of Reapers into four. When humanity won a position on the Council, a political economic pact for collective. When humanity won a position on the Council for its part in defending the Citadel, the Alliance chose Captain David Anderson for the position. Udina became his advisor. Anderson eventually quit over frustrations with Council politics, and the Alliance named Udina to the office. Admiral Stephen Hackett is a decorator. Dr. Karen Chakwas is a. In recent years, the elusive man is a human loyalist focused.
Commander Shepard, Kalisa Bint Seen in Al-Jilani. Isn't it true that you were on Earth when the Reapers attacked? How do you justify running away while millions of people on Earth die? Is that the best we can expect from the Alliance?
I came to get help for Earth, for everyone.
What about all the people suffering while you play politics with the Council? What about them? How can you stand here while our families die? What are you going to do?
Kalisa, we're doing everything we can.
Before they cut the feeds, there were so many dead.
I'm gonna stop the Reapers or die trying, but I need your help. Keep asking the hard questions. Don't let the Council forget about Earth.
I will. Thank you, Commander.
We haven't always seen eye to eye, but I'm glad you're on our side.
See, you get her as a war asset if you're actually nice to her.
Hey, Commander. Liara told me the Council's not interested in helping us.
Something like that?
Why would they? Look at this place. There's no war here. People are whispering about it. They're talking about it. But they don't really believe it.
I take it this is your first time here with the elite of the galaxy.
I've been to the Citadel, but never up here on the Presidium. It's not right. It looks pretty, calm and peaceful. But it's not right. It's all just an illusion.
It was peaceful. Once.
But was it? Really? I mean, when push comes to shove, they're just gonna turtle up. Hope it don't hit them too, right? They'd rather believe in this than face the truth.
I can hardly believe it myself. Like everything back on Earth was some kind of nightmare.
Yeah. That's what I hate most. It's like this place wants you to forget that.
So, you still want to go back to Earth?
Hell yeah, but...
But?
You were right. So was Anderson. We can't stop them alone. Besides, looks like you're gonna have your hands full convincing these pendejo politicians to help us. And I'm up for it. Whatever it takes.
Glad to hear.
I'm gonna head down to some of the lower levels where they keep it real. You got some spare time? You should come and find me.
Maybe I'll do that.
Docking Bay D-24.
Liara, can I help you?
I've been forwarding the Turian counselor information on the Prothean device. It can't be built without council support, but he's not budging until their Primarch is safe.
I know.
Are you all right?
I didn't get what you'd call a good night's rest.
There's more to it than that, isn't there? What's really bothering you?
Caden almost died on Mars. People around me have a tendency to get hurt. Or worse.
Caden's a soldier. He knows the risks, as do you. And he's a fighter. He'll pull through.
I hope you're right.
Don't blame yourself, Commander.
Commander Shepard, I'm Specialist... Oh. I beg your pardon. I thought you were alone.
I was just leaving.
Commander Shepard, I'm Comm Specialist Samantha Traynor with Alliance R&D. I was part of the team retrofitting the Normandy after you turned it over to the Alliance. There weren't many of us aboard when the Reapers hit.
Slow down, Specialist Traynor. You're doing fine.
Thank you. I worked in a lab. I never thought I'd be serving on a ship.
Why don't you tell me about the retrofits?
The ship's in line with Alliance regs now, and it has new, top-of-the-line, quantum entanglement communicators. In fact, Admiral Anderson had intended to use the Normandy as his mobile command center.
That's no longer an option.
Yes, I heard he chose to stay and fight. In any event, I'm honored to serve under you, Commander. For as long as you need me, that is. They only sent me here to oversee the retrofits.
Shepard, some of our systems require further testing, and Specialist Traynor has been extremely effective during installation. I would prefer that she remain.
Got it, Edie.
Oh, wait, since when does a virtual intelligence make requests?
Edie's an AI, fully self-aware.
Oh, I knew it. I knew Joker was lying.
Jeff requested that I pretend to be a simple VI to protect myself. I apologize for the deception.
Thanks, Edie, and I apologize for all those times I talked about how... attractive your voice was. Anyway, shall I give you a tour? I think you'll be impressed by the new upgrades. In the CIC, you'll find the galaxy map where you can set the Normandy's destination. You can also check your messages at your private terminal. The War Room houses a strategic command center for mission-specific intel and war analysis. The shuttle bay contains an armory where you can modify your equipment between missions. Finally, Liara has set up a lot of hardware down in the old XO office on Deck 3. I think she's claimed that room. And there you are. Still the same ship as before, it just flies Alliance colors now. Speaking of which, I believe Admiral Hackett would like to speak to you at the VidCom.
Commander, Udina updated me on your meeting with the Council. Sounds like they're running scared.
We did present them with a lot of unknowns. They're feeling threatened and want immediate solutions, not theories.
Theories are all we've got right now. What's your plan?
I'm trying to get the Turian Primarch for a summit meeting with the Asari and Salarians. I'll bypass the Council and appeal directly to their leadership.
That's good. I like it. This is where we start laying the groundwork for our counterattack.
Unfortunately, we don't have a whole lot to back it up right now.
Then build alliances. Gather everything and everybody you can for the cause.
What about the Prothean device?
Find me people who can help build it, and if you can't, I'll take ships, soldiers, supplies, whatever you can get. We need to keep hitting the Reapers across every theater of war they open. Buy us time to figure out the device.
And when it's finished?
Assuming it ever is, we pool all our resources. Think of it as a giant armada for delivering the device when the Reapers are most vulnerable. The stronger you can make that armada, the better the chances of punching through.
What about Earth, sir?
We'll just have to hope Anderson and what's left of the Alliance forces can hold out until we've dealt with the enemy.
I understand.
Good. Then make it happen, Commander. I'll be expecting regular updates on your progress. hack it out.
The Alliance has found a new Cerberus lab on Sanctum. Admiral Hackett would like you to investigate.
Hey, Commander. You know, I had my doubts about the Council. But after years of ignoring your warnings, they're finally willing to step up and tell you they just can't help.
They're doing everything they can.
Did they at least validate our parking? Well, let me know if you want me to get them on the channel and then hang up on them. You know, for old time's sake.
Thank you. Commando?
Everything okay down here, Doctor?
The Alliance team cleaned up and restocked, but it's still my old med bay. Feels like home.
Welcome back.
Thank you. Let's waste no time, if I may. I'd like to examine you.
Nothing wrong with me, is there?
No, but we should keep an eye on all those cybernetic implants Cerberus grafted into you.
Expensive stuff bringing me back.
And worth every penny. Let's just make sure everything is okay.
I guess a checkup never hurts. Just no scalpel this time, Doc.
Alas, to my great disappointment, it is nothing invasive. I'm just going to run some diagnostics on your implants, and it'll take a few readings. Good. Your implants are showing little sign of rejection. Just keep up that positive outlook of yours, Commander, and your scars shouldn't return. That's it. You're the picture of health.
How's your inventory of meds?
The med bay was fully stocked before you left Earth. We should be good for a long time, even given the amount of fire you take each day.
Do you ever regret working for Cerberus?
We didn't work for them. We used them. If I were to feel anything, it would be guilt. We took their money, took their best people, took their best ship. We used them to defeat the Collectors, and now we are using their resources against them. So no, I don't regret it one bit.
You never mentioned any of your family.
None to speak of, really. I'm the last of a prestigious line of medical professionals. The Alliance is my spouse, and you're all my children. I'm blessed with many close friends. But with each Alliance vessel taken, I lose one or two. We need to end this war.
See you around, Doctor.
Take care, Shepard.
Commander Shepard, it's a pleasure to see you again.
You're the drone from the Shadowbroker's ship.
Dr. Tassoni now refers to me as Glyph instead of Info Drone, 95% of the time. If you have a moment, I'd like to draw your attention to a terminal in her office. It analyzes information packages. If you find any useful data, I can research upgrades for you.
And what should I be looking for?
I'll inform you if you found relevant data. When you do, return to this terminal for your choices. In the meantime, Dr. Tassoni would like to speak with you. Have a pleasant day.
Meeting with the Council didn't go too well, huh?
It was less than ideal.
I'm shocked.
At least the Council can't deny the Reapers exist. But I'm not sure how much comfort that is while they bicker over which portion of the galaxy to save.
Becoming the big info broker's turned you into a real cynic, Liara. I like it.
I'm flattered, I think.
Looks like you brought more than just that drone from your ship.
A few things were necessary. I'd be a very silent shadow broker without data feeds.
So you have access to your resources?
What I can get. We'll need it to research this Prothean device. Until we understand precisely what it does, it's far too dangerous to use.
Do the Protheans actually complete this weapon?
You mean, will it work? They wouldn't have poured their last resources into this device if they thought otherwise. But we really need to find out just what kind of weapon they left us.
It'd be nice to know we're not kids playing around with a loaded gun.
Absolutely. The damage it could cause if it backfired is unthinkable. People were finally starting to listen before the Reapers came. If we'd had a little more time, maybe Earth wouldn't. I'm sorry. I understand if you don't want to talk about it.
The thought means a lot, Liara. Thanks.
You're welcome. And since I didn't mention it before, it's good to be back, Shepard.
This terminal contains non-essential correspondence from your allied forces. Dr. Tassoni has granted you access. Your day.
How's your new assignment working out, Allers?
Fairly normal, except for the unshackled AI, Matriarch Benezia's daughter, and the communicator that can reach Earth. The first two, I can deal with. That last one gets my attention.
So what are you asking for, exactly?
Anything from Earth is the lead story right now. That's not opinion, it's fact.
Maybe I can pass on a few non-classified progress updates.
Seriously? You just doubled my ratings. I don't need FaceTime, just a data upload.
Tell people what's really happening on Earth. We need long recruiting lines on every planet after you air a story.
I can do this, Commander. Remind me to tell you about the time I made an Elcor cry. Commander.
Welcome back to the Normandy, or maybe you should be saying that to me.
Engineer Adams, what are you doing here?
I was put in charge of the drive core retrofits. My experience on the Normandy SR-1 made me an obvious choice.
So, what do you think of our SR-2?
She's incredible. If there's one nice thing I can say about Cerberus, it's that they know how to build a ship. And about that, Cerberus, I mean, I owe you an apology.
How so?
Back when you got this ship, Dr. Chalk was contacting me, asking me to help with your mission against the Collectors. I refused. I didn't have your back. I'm sorry for that.
Why didn't you join us?
I saw what happened to you when the Normandy went down. I didn't trust that it was really you, and I certainly didn't trust Cerberus. Also, as an officer of the Alliance, I don't just leave my post, you know?
Your Alliance first.
the way it should be.
Thank you, Commander. Glad to be aboard.
Is your family okay?
My parents are serving on Viridian Zenith, an Alliance agricultural vessel. My sister is a navigator on the SSV Benjamin Davis. Happy to report that both vessels are safely under Hackett's command.
Does the new Normandy stack up to the old SR-1?
Stack up? It blows the old ship away. The Tantalus drive core has been completely overhauled. The SR-2 might be nearly twice the size, but the new drive core is 3 times bigger. This ship can fly. That said, Cerberus isn't too high on safety. If pushed past her limits, this core would vent into engineering. Guess it gives my team incentive to keep her well balanced during a firefight.
Do your job or get vaporized.
Pretty much. I noticed you upgraded the kinetic barriers with cyclonic technology. Should help reduce the draw when under missile fire.
Hopefully that means fewer vaporized engineers.
The IES stealth system is significantly improved. It can handle a higher blue shift of our emissions.
And that means?
We should be able to drop out of FTL without triggering every sensor in range. Very handy for stealth reconnaissance. All in all, the Normandy is a marvel of engineering.
What do you think of Edie?
We had a good talk during the retrofit. A little strange at first, talking shop with an AI.
AI? I thought Edie posed as a VI to keep the likes of you from unplugging her.
Yeah, but I saw through her. Have you seen her hardware? Processing power is off the charts. And then there were the problems that kept fixing themselves. If I hadn't had her pegged, I would have sworn I was losing it.
You never expressed any skepticism, Lieutenant Adams.
I figured I'd better play it safe with the Cerberus AI, Edie. No offense.
None taken. As long as you keep your fingers out of my cognizance processors.
In the beginning, I tried disconnecting her from key processes without giving myself away. Easier said than done. But Joker seemed to trust her. And in time, I saw her advantages. Even grew to like her.
Carry on, Adams.
Aye, aye, ma'am. Commander.
Thank you. Lieutenant Steve Cortez, shuttle pilot. Got news about our supply chains, Commander.
Nice to meet you, Lieutenant. What's going on?
Sorry to just jump in, Commander. There's so much to be done, I get caught up in the tasks at hand.
He's always like that. You need to chill out, Esteban.
So you do care, Mr. Vega? Or is that the Cerveza talking again?
So what's happening with our supply chains, Lieutenant?
Alliance procurement chains are in chaos, but the Citadel's economy is still running. I can network to Citadel retailers. You can view inventory and make purchases right from this console.
When I network to a new store, I'll let you know.
It does cost more to coordinate delivery to the Normandy, so it's cheaper to buy supplies when you're there.
So, you're my shuttle pilot, but you're setting up procurement chains?
I wasn't assigned as Normandy's pilot. Not much need for one on a dry-docked ship. I was overseeing the retrofit of the cargo hold. I'm quite familiar with the operation and maintenance of the UT-47 Kodiak and the M-44 Hammerhead. In my experience, it made sense for me to take over as shuttle pilot when we left Earth. Especially given Mr. Vega's love of mid-air collisions.
To save the day, pendejo.
I'm also responsible for logistics, making sure the armory and shuttle are properly stocked and maintained.
How long have you been with the Alliance?
About 10 years. I enlisted in First Fleet serving on the SSV Hawking, flying F-61 Tridents mostly. I love the Trident. It practically dances in low atmo. I spent as much time tinkering on my bird as flying her. Got a bit of a reputation.
So you can fly fighters and fix them?
Yeah, and I got a knack for procurement, too. They were grooming me for CAG, but my skill set made me more valuable commanding a flight deck. They assigned me to the Normandy retrofit team about 5 months ago to oversee all cargo bay modifications.
What happened to the M-44 Hammerhead?
It was sent to the tech labs for a retrofit. To afford mobility with such a small ESO core, its design sacrificed armor plate. The lab engineers are trying to improve that. After the Reaper invasion, those labs are probably just a pile of rubble.
The Kodiak seems a bit different.
Good eyes, Commander. This is the UT-47A Kodiak. It's got an upgraded ESO core and prototype stealth technology based on the Normandy design. For quick drops, I can get you in and out virtually undetected. She flies like a brick, so that's why you need a good pilot.
Do you maintain this armory?
I share that duty with our illustrious Mr. Vega. Though I believe the only weapon he really cares to maintain is himself.
You know you love the show, Esteban.
The first retrofit we did was to move the armory down from Deck 2. Not sure what Cerberus engineers were thinking. Now you get off the elevator, pick your gear, and head right into the shuttle.
Just like the original Normandy.
Welcome back to the Alliance, Commander.
You were stationed on Earth. Do you have family there?
I'm an only child. Lost my parents years ago. I had a husband back when I was stationed at Ferris Fields. The collectors took out the whole colony. I'd rather not talk about it.
Keep up the hard work, but don't kill yourself.
Yes, Commander.
Hey, Shepard. How'd it go with the council?
Same as usual. Non-committal, unhelpful.
Bet they still wanted you to help them out, no?
Yep. We're going to rescue a Turian Primarch from Palavin.
Sounds like fun. Never been to the Turian homeworld. You come down here for something? Or are you just looking?
I did just come to chat, but I might stay for the show.
Have to work harder than that if you want me to blush. Not sure what there is to talk about. You already know my service record.
I don't, actually. I didn't have access to personnel records when we met.
Right. Forgot about that. Well, think you can dance and talk at the same time?
Oh, I can dance.
Okay, Lola. Let's do this.
Don't let my good looks fool you, Vega. I got my share of scars.
You remind me of my old CO.
Oh, yeah? And who was that?
Captain Tony. He was a hard-ass son of a bitch, but a good leader. Nice.
What do you mean, was?
Died. With most of my squad. Protecting a civilian colony from a collector attack.
And the colony?
It was either them, or the intel we had on the collectors. Intel we could have used to destroy him. I chose the intel.
Sorry. That's a tough call.
The best part was, we didn't really need the intel in the end. Because you were out saving the galaxy by taking down the entire collector homeworld.
You didn't know. You can't blame yourself, Vega.
Who says I'm blaming myself?
I do.
You a shrink too?
No, but that stunt back on Mars was reckless. You're lucky to be alive.
So?
So, maybe you don't care if you live or die.
Or maybe. I'm just willing to do whatever the fuck it takes to end this goddamn war.
Maybe you are. But if you're half as good as I think you are, we need you alive.
Thanks for the pep talk.
Anytime.
Hey. Thanks for the dance, Lola.
Lola, huh?
You kind of look like a Lola.
You're cute, so I'll let you get away with it. For now.
That's it. Now you made me blush. Hey again. What's up?
You mentioned a mission you had against the collectors. What happened?
Pretty much what I said. Things went foobar, and I was one of the few to make it out. You want the rest of the story, you're gonna have to get me really drunk, or...
Or what?
That's about it. Sorry, Commander. Just not interested in talking about that. Next topic?
You had a hard time leaving Earth. You still want to head back?
Hell yeah. But I get it now. It's not where I'd be most useful. Not yet, anyway.
We'll get back there.
I know. And I'll do whatever it takes to get us there, Commander.
Maybe no more shuttle crashes.
No promises now that I've gotten the taste for it. Besides, I like to keep Esteban on his toes.
You got family back on Earth?
Yeah, an uncle. Retired military. Got a few cousins I haven't heard from in a while.
You and your uncle close?
Yep. He was the reason I joined the Marines and was about the only good thing in my life after my mom died.
No dad?
He's there. Somewhere. But I'm not sure I'd call him family. Not anymore. I would like to find out how my uncle's doing.
What's with you and the nicknames?
It's just my way of remembering people. Some people just don't match their names, you know? So, I just give them a new one.
So I'm a Lola, huh?
Yeah, my best friend's sister growing up was Lola. Older sister. Hot. Tough.
Right. I take it you and Lieutenant Cortez know each other?
Yeah, Esteban did a stint on Fel Prime where me and my squad were stationed. I caught up with him on Earth a few months back. He's a good guy. Just don't tell him I said so. It'd go to his head.
I'll talk to you later.
You bet.
Commander. Come to check on your new recruit.
Just wanted to see how you were doing.
Still trying to get my bearings. When I was working on the Normandy's upgrades, I left at the end of the day. I didn't even have a toothbrush or a change of clothing until I made some emergency purchases on the Citadel.
Next time you need something, just ask. You're not alone here.
Oh, it's no trouble, Commander. I'm sure you have larger concerns.
We can put in a requisition order.
My toothbrush is a Scission Promark 4. It uses tiny mass effect fields to break up plaque and massage the gums. It costs 6,000 credits.
Okay, yeah. You're on your own with that.
In any event, I appreciate you giving me the chance to stay. Was there anything else?
How'd you end up in the military anyway?
My family didn't have money for university. When the Alliance saw my aptitude scores, they offered me a full scholarship. I served my required years after graduation and decided to stay. I really like the challenges of the lab. Although, I'm sure I'll grow to love frontline service as well.
I'm surprised you're worrying about a toothbrush. We got bigger problems right now.
Oh, believe me. Seeing the Reapers on Earth was terrifying. But I won't help anybody by bursting into tears here in the CIC, will I? Being here on the Normandy helps. If anyone in the galaxy can stop the Reapers, it's you. And if flagging your messages and managing strategic intel helps you in any way, then it's worth it.
Hey, Norman, I didn't even know that you were there. I'll catch my Facebook chat all the time, but hey, good to see ya.
You worked in Alliance R&D?
Yes. You'd think quantum entanglement would make communication easy, but imagine incorporating multiple incoming sources and then networking them with extrapolations of time-lag data to construct coherent situation GUI. It's an exciting challenge. For me, anyway.
Where are you from originally?
A colony in the Terminus systems, actually. Though I studied on Earth, at Oxford. My parents were from London. They loved Earth, but they wanted the freedom a colony life could offer. If they stayed in London, I imagine they'd be dead right now.
A lot of people back on Earth are still alive, and counting on us.
Quite true, Commander.
Carry on, Specialist. Welcoming you back, Flight Lieutenant.
Yes, ma'am. Requesting docking permission?
Docking permission granted. Would you like private transport arranged?
I'll handle it.
Yes, Commander.
Anything here, that was a waste of time. Let's get the kablooey out of here.
Commander, I've got a hail from Admiral Hackett.
Put him through, Lieutenant.
Shepard, we've uncovered a secret service lab, function unknown. We sent in a recon team, but they were forced to pull out before they got very far.
Any other intel?
We think they're using the facility to warehouse and study Reaper tech. We've been wondering how service is connected to the Reapers, and this might give us some answers.
We're on it.
Find out what service is doing and get me any Reaper tech samples you can, Commander. Hack it out.
I think I'm going to do this mission, and then I'm going to call it good for the night. For the morning. I'm getting tired.
Gel advances for Hanar. Only Cerberus would call that a failure.
That's weird looking. Guess we found it.
Pick us up.
Nothing like having your back to the wall.
Never said it would be easy.
Stand, Commander.
Commander, we've got our best engineers looking at the Reaper tech you secured from that lab.
What was Cerberus doing with it?
We don't know yet, but whatever Cerberus is up to, it can't be good. Even if we can't determine its purpose, we've disrupted their experiments.
I doubt they'll just close up shop.
Agreed. We'll keep sending strikes against the facility. Good work, Commander.
I'm tired. I'm going to bed. Thanks so much for viewing tonight. Hope to catch you another time for the Adventures of Peggy Carter in Mass Effect Legendary Edition. Good night. If I can find.